You notice something? How fast time go by? It seemed like it was yesterday I was planning my birthday party when I turned 40, and here I am about to turn 50. Seemed like you sit there, it seemed like you blink your eyes, years just fly by. And it's been spinning. I feel like the world been spinning around me, and I've been sitting in one spot. And I'm thinking, I want to be part of the world. I want to spin too. You know, move with the rotation of the world as it's moving. Like every year, I want to do something exciting, something different. Do you ever feel that? I do. I'm feeling it now. Like, this week is almost over. It is Wednesday. Friday gonna be here pretty soon. And this week will be gone. The weekend will come and we'll do something. I'll probably hang out, go to movies and stuff like that. But I wanted to start doing other things. I want to go to Glide and volunteer. I remember I used to have so much good time volunteering and seeing those people when they leave out Glide and they said, thanks for breakfast, thanks for lunch, and how happy they feel that they was able to get a meal. I used to love that, you know. You know, they used to tell me, oh, you have to put this certain amount of eggs on the plate. And I would look over everything, looking up a little extra eggs on the plate. You know what I mean? You know, because, you know, people be hungry, but I know you have to even the food out because there's so many people that need to eat. But I remember when I volunteered at Glide on Thanksgiving years ago. Man, seeing all those people eat. And knowing that you are doing something to help somebody, I feel so good. And I want to do that. I want to volunteer and, you know, Thursday or something like when I have some free time before I start school, I want to do that experience. When I used to volunteer, I used to wash dishes at Glide. And they would say, we need dishes. And I would dump it in the thing and get all the food off of it. I dump it in the hot water first, then I dump it in the soap, and then dump it back in hot water, make sure I get all the food off the plate, and then I put it through the machine, and I stack up a whole bunch of trays, just as when I was younger. I stack up trays all over my head, and I run to the front of that church and give them the trays for put food on the tray for all the people that needed to eat. I like helping people. I get something real good out of seeing somebody saying thank you. Years later, they see me and they say, David, I remember you and how you did this for me and how you did that to me. And it just feels so good inside to help somebody. So, just wanted to come in here and talk about things I like to do, and say, I'm all right. I know I ain't made no tapes in a couple days, but I'm okay. I'm happy to be here.